feeling free to be yourself is the greatest gift you can give. August 4, 2014. This new life awakening in the world now is demanding of us to respond in ways that are very different than what we have always known. We are being asked to live in present time, and keep bringing ourselves back into the now because the present is our only place of power. We are also being asked to live from our hearts and express our most authentic self in the world. When people suggested that I just be myself, that was never an easy idea for me. I had learned to be a chameleon growing up so I could gain love and approval by trying to be whatever anyone else wanted me to be. Of course, that never really worked and it left me clueless to my own needs. Coupled with this was a very strong desire for freedom, which is not so surprising when I think about being detached from my needs. But it is this desire for true freedom that has kept me on the spiritual path. Only when I am in harmony with my spirit do I ever feel free. It has been an enormous process of growth to expand into my heart and live from the impulses of my soul. The trust in myself as the extension of my soul's imperatives has brought me into the present time because it is only here that I can receive the truth of my being. And the truth within me is the freedom I desire. The other decision that is being asked of us is to take down the barriers to expressing the fullness of our being. In other words, be the most authentic self we can be in the world. Not only does this require us to be in our hearts, we need to demonstrate great courage. This authentic part of us is our most sacred essence, something we have protected for lifetimes. Many of us have bold memories of being punished in brutal ways for revealing our most sacred selves. Yet now is the time that we are being asked to bring that true, authentic and beautiful essence forward. The amazing thing I have noticed since 2012 is that when I share my deepest, most authentic self in a safe conversation, I am received in a new way. There is more connection with people than ever before, and I seem to be attracting the soul community that I have asked for. All over the world, people are coming together now and creating a level of support that was never possible before. Many are asking to have more soul community and feel safe in relationship to others. The key word in that sentence may be safe. We still need to have discernment and be grounded enough to know when someone can really receive us. Sometimes our silence while radiating love may be the most powerful and authentic thing that we can do. Life is causing us to go deeper into our hearts and find what is true and important for us. Recognizing when we are being asked to speak our deepest truth is an important part of our growth process. Feeling free to be myself requires that I give myself permission to open my heart to me. I need the most encouragement, support, and blessing of anyone I know at times. I respond to my loving kindness and compassion by relaxing and feeling more at home in my body. When I act as my own best friend and give myself the time and energy I need most so I can be in alignment, my world improves. There is freedom to be, do, and say what is revealed to me in the moment. I remember that I have all the time and energy I need and I am fully supported at all times. This is the true freedom I am seeking. I am never separate from my source. When I stay in the vertical alignment with my most divine self and ground my fears, new levels of energy flow through me, and it is these higher frequencies that help me know how safe it is to be myself. When we look at what our gifts are, we usually overlook the gift of our love and presence that we can bring to every moment we spend with another. This is what so many are looking for, and it is so amazingly simple to give. We just need to give ourselves permission to be the most authentic, loving person we can be. That gift will feel like true freedom. By giving ourselves permission to be in our hearts, we open the way for our gifts to flow in abundance. Shanta Gabriel. www.shantagabriel.com